everyone recognises we want to protect this area. We don't want to be dealing with fires which destroy the wildlife and the flora and the fauna. But we want to be in a position that we can protect this place so that people can enjoy it, that people live here and people have to do business here as well, and that all those interests are represented in the discussion.